The main scooter body should look like this outside of the box. Get the handlebars and notice the small notch in the opening. Install the handlebars by lining it up with the notch and the screw hole. Install the hardware to secure the handlebar to the stem. Under the scooter is the battery door, which holds three AA batteries to power the lights. Press the red button to activate the lights. Loosen the clamp and pull up on the lever to unfold the scooter. Pull the lever up to fold the scooter and clamp it down. We hope you enjoy your Jetson Kick Scooter.